What's up, guys? It's your boy, Shao, and welcome back to another Commentary Sundays. And today we're going to be playing on Khaosan Temple with the XM22, and I hit my level 50 in this game. So top left corner is my kills, top right corner is my deaths. Follow that along for this wonderful ride of pure opponent and awesomeness and everything like that. So right now we're up over here trying to capture Bravo. We're running the XM22 with the lightweight and magnum ammo, so trying to get those gold stars, if y'all know what I mean. But this is a special game because this is the game that I hit 50 in. I didn't just hit 50 like yesterday or a few days ago. It's been a while. I've just been like holding on to the video here itself, so I didn't really know when or why I wanted to use it or for what reason, so I thought today would be the best day to like use it because today's my birthday. So that's right, 9/11 is my birthday. I will be 25 years old today, and I was born 9/11/1986, so 25 years old, and 25 years old, and get my 50, and 10 years since the World Trade Tower shit happened in New York City. Right now I'm 5-0, beasting it up, of course. Uh-oh, we got us a camper, 6-0, sit down, Mr. Medic. Combat efficiency pins, so yeah, I'm 25, it's my birthday, hoorah. I'm gonna go get fucked up tonight at a bar like right down the street that also serves like some pretty good food, so gonna go do that, and I'll be sure to tell you guys if anything interesting happens. Hopefully it's a pretty calm night, cause it would suck for something crazy to happen to me or something like that on my birthday, you know. I want it to be kind of calm, and as I said about getting those stars, look at that, getting that gold star, 9-0, these kids need to capture some flags, because you're getting base raped. But yeah, I pretty much hope that the night goes pretty, like, fucking smoothly, hopefully. I mean, I don't know, so we'll see, I guess. But I want you guys to check out a few channels before I forget. Check out Six Access Gamers. They do some Battlefield Bad Company 2 videos. They also do some Dirt 3 videos, so check them out. And if you like them, give them a subscribe. If you don't like the videos, be sure to give them some constructive criticism on how to make the videos better. So I finally just died there because I kit switched, but I got Rambo revived by somebody else. So now I got the PPUSH, or the PPSH, which is the engineer kit. Running around with it, still getting kills, 13-1. So check out Six Access Gamers. And then the other channel that I want you guys to check out is Dub Gaming Vids, and it's like a community channel. They've like uploaded some of my videos to their channel. They do like Battlefield Bad Company 2 videos that I've seen of, and Call of Duty videos. So if you guys have any videos that might be worthy of being on their channel, then send them an invite. Click the annotation in the video and send them a message. And tell them check out this video that you have, or like whatever, and more than likely they might put it on their channel. You never know. So right now I have the RPD because I kit switched again like a bad kid. Not really, it's doing well, 17-1. Still running around just killing people. Why not? I'm not gonna capture it completely or anything like that. And there I go shooting at my own teammate, but somehow the kid didn't kill either of us, so that just shows how bad that kid was. Very first nemesis pin. Look at this kid trying to run up from down on the river. Give me another combat excellence pin. Very nice, 21. So we're about halfway through this commentary, huh? So check out Dub Gaming Vids and Six Access Gamers. I know, guys, I'm kind of just floating all around. Today's going to be a busy day and all that shit, so I don't really know what I should talk about or anything like that. I really didn't have anything like set up. If you guys haven't seen the new Battlefield 3 trailer, it's called the Guillotine like preview or trailer or something like that. It's only like 49 seconds, and I just got stabbed by a fucking level 50 Wookiee, you motherfucker. And he stabbed my other medic buddy. But if you guys haven't seen that, click the annotation, check that out. All that is from the campaign, and it looks awesome. And they're all just trying to fucking dog on Battlefield every which way that they can, all different sites and people that like review games and also Call of Duty, and there's my level 50 right there. 24 and 2. Gonna camp it off so we can actually see it, because I hate the whole thing of you get your fucking medal like right as you kill somebody and then you die like instantaneously after, and so it doesn't show it in that fucking 50 again, but it don't matter, he quits out, so got my 50 now. Now I have the superpowers of the 50, right? Da-da-da-da-da. Rambo revive. So, anyways, yeah, the guillotine trailer, the shit's sick. They show, like, some mortar gameplay. I wonder if you're going to be able to use the mortars in the multiplayer. If not, if it's only going to be in the single player, that's still pretty cool. And there's my very last death, of course, with a kid sitting in a boat, 25 and 4. And I'm sorry, I'm just trying to talk about the gameplay and also stick to topics, I guess, so do something a little bit different or to the same. I don't know. I'm just freestyling this bit, so. Getting some long range kills with the XM22, though. I mean, it's the M249 replica, just Vietnam, and I like the iron sights on it a lot better than the M249. That gun I had to put a red dot sight on. This one, I kind of like the like iron sights because they are kind of closed in and boxed up, but I don't know. This gun's beastly. You can just kill hella people. I mean, like, look at that. I just killed a kid from so far away, and he didn't even know what the fuck was going on. Just like this kid, don't even know what the fuck's going on, hiding up underneath a broken-ass fucking building. So 30 and 4, this is the game that I hit 50 in. We just raped that team of bad kids. They had so many people quit out and join in and quit out and join in that it wasn't just one constant team. So that's probably also one of their fails for the game, because they didn't have an actual team. Big ol' level 50. So if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to give me a like. And if you guys want to comment on anything, be sure to just do it below like you guys always do. And I'm going to go get fucked up tonight. So you guys have a good one, and we'll see y'all next Sunday. I'm out of here. Civilian food stocks in the area. If anything, they said that the numerous NVA tanks and soldiers stationed